World open. I see you jumping. You're going the right way. You should be able to see the island pretty soon, if not already. If you just look at it diagonally with FOV. Yeah, it is flats. Not the best, but just continue it. We're gonna have to go to three islands a lot of time anyway.
Get all the seaweed here. Hope for island 8 next, and then we'll be okay.
Yeah. Or you mean island. Well, I mean, island 8 isn't double. Like I said, island 6 is double.
No, but we pick up enough clans in here.
Maybe. I don't know. Do you know how much clan sand is on island, on flats? I don't have the thing open. I don't have my spreadsheet open. Did you pick up the box?
No.
Pick up the box before mining metal.
I don't know where the box is.
It's right, it's like really close to you. I just saw it, and I just saw you swimming close to it.
What? Where is it?
How do you not know where the box is?
I don't know where the box is. Whatever, you get it. I'm wasting so much time looking for the box.
Nice one. It's literally right here.
What'd you get?
Hinge. And metal ore.
Okay. It's only 5 metal required. How much metal do you have?
Just one, just the one that I got from the box.
Did you get the pineapples and watermelon off the...
No, I have not. I did not go on the island.
Okay, I'll go get it.
Did you get any seaweed?
I have 3.
I have 2.
2 more. I don't know if there's 7 on this island.
I have 7.
You got 7?
I got all the seaweed. You have 3, I have 4.
Okay. There's only 1 pineapple on this?
I'm not sure.
It should be a watermelon, whatever.
I don't have a second monitor, so I can't pull up my spreadsheet. Are you picking up any metal?
Mm-mm. I'm not. There's metal on
this one. Yeah, I'll pick up some metal.
We don't need any more seaweed, right?
No. The raft is pretty close.
You got all the metal?
Don't pick up any metal for now. We might find another box. There's also at least 3 metal on every island, so.
Truck's here.
Where is here?
On the... Okay. What do I do?
Get onto the, go on the island and wait. Mark's on me now.
I'm on the island.
So on the island. Did you pick up 2 pineapple and 2 watermelon?
No, I only picked up 1 pineapple.
I got the watermelon. The raft is past us, right?
Yeah.
Okay. How much scrap do you have?
6.
I have 16. You're gonna need some more.
Yep. How much sand and clay?
6 clay, 7, 8 sand, 6 clay. What do you have?
6 and 6. You sure you just don't want to pick up the 3 metal here and call it a day for metal?
Yeah, I already picked it up.
There's 2 metal. That was,
yeah, I already picked it up. No, I have all the metal.
Okay.
Okay. 9 sand, 6 clay.
7 clay, 8 sand. I think that's... that might be it on this island.
Yeah. 13 and 17. Wow, we finished way too early. This island sucks.
I have 3 copper. This island is... I don't know how much copper is on this island.
This island is terrible. I have 5 copper.
Okay. Right, that's definitely a lot of copper then. And we picked up all the seaweed.
I found 2 pineapples.
Okay.
Where are you?
I'm just in the water. I'm just grabbing stuff out of the water.
Yeah, good plan. We should consolidate our materials.
Yeah.
Do you want to hold it? Do you want me to hold it?
You can hold all the crafting goods. I can hold everything else.
Sure.
Do you have a spear?
Nope. You can build that if you want. Okay. Right. I usually build it while I'm waiting. There. What am I dropping?
Drop your planks, palm leaves.
Plank, palm leaf, rope, raw beet, potato, plastic.
Dude, it's all around your neck.
Here, you can have that.
Sand, clay. Copper, seaweed. Oh, I have sand. Sand. I can't drop it. Sand.
Okay.
I need 24 more leaves. I'm gonna look for 24 more leaves. Sorry, I need 10 more leaves. Are we just waiting?
Yeah.
Right, I'll get on the next island.
Dude, this island sucks, bro. Stuck. Island 7. It's probably okay.
It's okay. No. How much copper do we need? Okay, give me some numbers.
I have 8. You need 6.
Okay, I have 2. I have all the metal. How much is sand and clay?
17, 16.
Okay, so we need...
I found the copper.
I have 2 clay. 17 of what? 17 clay?
17 sand.
So we need 9 more sand.
Yeah.
And 10 more clay.
Yeah. I found a box. You have 2 copper?
Yeah.
Okay. My box had a lot of metal stuff.
Are you on the island?
No, not on the island. I'm in the reef.
I think we have everything.
What do you have?
I have 4 clay, 5 sand.
You need 4 more clay?
Yeah.
No more sand. I got all the sand.
I have 5 clay now.
Okay, 3 more clay.
Yeah. I'm gonna go on the island. Maybe you can look for the other plastic clay.
Okay. I don't see this clay, where is it?
I only found one watermelon.
There's only one watermelon on this. There's one watermelon, one pineapple, I think. How much clay do you have? 5?
5.
I just need one more.
Okay. I got it.
I don't... Okay, good.
Alright, we just die then.
Yeah. Scrap. There's no scrap on this island. RIP. I have 25. How many do you have?
I give none. I give you all my scrap.
No, we're gonna need to find scrap. And barrels and stuff. Or find another island. Oh! Here, you could keep unsucking and you can give all your items to me. Should we do that?
What do you mean?
You can give all your items to me, I can die, return to the raft? No, I think... we have to do a lot of thinking, I think. Because when whoever goes back needs the rope and the thatch. I guess we're just both gonna go back. The optimal thing would probably be you drop all your items to me,
yeah,
and then I like.
And I unstuck to the next island and get everything.
Yeah, and get scrap. Yeah. We need about 15 more scrap, but it's fine. Alright, I'm on the raft. Where are you? I don't have a. Drop me your sand and clay.
My helper here.
We have 2 extra clay. What? How do we have 2 extra clay? Did I miscount?
Can you read my palm leaves?
I don't have palm leaves.
There's another island. Oh, this is the island we were just at.
What?
There's another island.
Yeah, that one has clay. That one has scrap. You should go to it.
I'm gonna die though, unless the shark is on you.
Shark's on me. I'm baiting away from you. Rick's on me. Alright, I died.
You're not gonna be able to finish the thing.
Finish what thing?
the Thatcher.
Yeah, that doesn't need to be done immediately.
Okay. How much scrap do we need?
15 more, approximately. I think once you get like 13-ish, that's probably enough. We can get the rest from barrels.
Okay.
I don't see the shark. It's on me. Leaves. Park's still near the boat. I think this run is significantly faster than the last run.
I have all 15 scrap.
Nice.
And perfectly on time, just as I died. Let's go.
Nice.
We don't need anything else, right?
No.
I'm just looting extra scrap as I lay dying in this water.
Yeah, just build the rest of the boat. I can drop your leaves.
Okay, done.
Just waiting on this bricks.
Mm-hmm.
I should have checked when we put the bricks down so I would know when they finish. Oh. So you're just in charge of getting us oars, I guess. The paddles and a sail.
I was gonna get a shark bait.
That's fine too, if you want to try the warp. We got significantly less lucky with our boxes this time. That's okay. Can you draw me a scrap except for the sale scrap?
Sorry, I'm... what do I need for the sale scrap?
Three.
Three, yeah.
So you can just keep three and then drop the rest to me? That's hilarious, actually. Oh my gosh. Ocean Cemetery. Do you have enough for a sale?
Nope.
I have extra palm leaves. You should probably take them. I think those are up too. The paddles. How much plastic do you have?
What?
How much plastic do you have?
17. No, 37. Sorry.
Okay, I need a little bit of plastic. I need 11 plastic. Keep the sail in my back pocket. Alright, I have enough to create the receivers. So you just focus on making the ores. This run is so much easier with two people. with one person, you're just like constantly jumping off the raft to get items, but also constantly looking at the smelters. Do you have any extra scrap now?
Yeah.
You wanna make a streamer?
Why does it matter?
So we can put the sail in the optimal direction and then just go in a straight line. Once we have the receiver up. I think it might help. I'm not exactly sure if it does. But if we have extra resources and time. Like if you already have like six ores, it's probably fine.
Okay, put the streamer down.
Wow. Not having the boxes is actually a huge difference. Or not having the bolt and the hinges.
It's not that big of a difference. I only had two hinges and one bolt.
I think we made our smelter a lot earlier, but... I think we're gonna have our receiver done a lot later. Well, maybe not a lot later, but around the same time. That might not be true. I might be underestimating the speed at which the smelters are gonna go.
Yeah, I think you are. Also, the shark doesn't attack their boat.
It attacks every 5 minutes.
I think it's because we're always in the water.
No, the timer's... So goes, even if you're not on the water. It just doesn't attack the boat. Another island. Go and pick up some fruit. If you have time.
Yeah. I have 6 paddles. I'm going for the... Oh, I'm gonna die, actually.
Nice. That's fine. You want that to happen? I need to die pretty soon, too. I'm gonna try and die.
I know where the watermelon is on this island.
What island is it? I would go and get it, but...
I got the pineapple. I don't know where the watermelon is.
Which island is it? Do you know?
No. There's one with like a little bay.
It looks like Jumble. I don't actually know Jumble that well.
I got two pineapple. Maybe that's just it.
Oh, I think in the middle there should be watermelons, I think. There should be like a middle island. You see one?
Yeah, I got all the pineapples. I didn't see any watermelons.
There's at least one watermelon on every single island.
I just don't know where it is. Whatever, it's not a big...
Yeah, that's not a big deal.
The hell am I this lost? Why can I not find a fucking watermelon? Oh, I see. It was on the far left island.
Alright. We're close to done. Actually, nice. You have the oars? I have extra plastic. Interesting.
Okay, I'm here. I'm missing one. Oh no, never mind. I have everything. Here, drop yours.
Nice. Can you drop me a fruit?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Wait, do you want this pineapple?
Watermelon?
Whatever. It's been a long day, I guess.
I have 5 beets and 3 potatoes. That's so much food. Fixing the thing, I'll have to fix 4 different pieces.
Front right.
Drop the sail.
Do you have the shark bait? Mm-hmm. Are we going for the warp? Mm-hmm. I think this is 45 pace. If we don't go for the warp, I think it's 45. If we go for the warp, I think we can get like 44.
Or 50.
Or 50, yeah.
Doesn't seem like it's worth it.
What's happening?
You need to go the other way, yeah. What just happened?
we hit the thing. Okay, that's a slight time loss. But not that big. Maybe like 10 seconds?
No way, that was not 10 seconds.
I think it might have been. Not gonna lie, bro. This is the resident sleeper part of the run.
Yeah, I'm on my phone.
But if you're on like, if you're doing a solo run and you're on world record pace, just you're like pretty focused during this part of the run. Nice. Is it still straight in front of us?
Yeah.
We can do the warp starting from about 2, like the island spawns in at 395. So if there's no other island too close to us, then we can do the warp starting from 395, I guess. Or when the raft gets to 395. So even if we get off the raft can travel by itself. So we can even do it like at 400, 405.
That's my last paddle.
This is also my last paddle. Wait, there's an island right here, right?
Yeah.
So we should remember that there's an island here. So we have to do it at 350 if we're gonna do it. No, we can't. It's probably not a good idea to do it. We have to do it at like 310. We're gonna do it.
I think we should do it because we don't have the paddles. I don't have the mats to make another paddle. All of you do.
I need wood, I think.
I have wood, I need plastic.
Okay, yeah, I have plastic. Yeah, I'll just make two more paddles. Draw me the wood.
Probably wouldn't help.
I need rope. One rope. Alright, dropping you a paddle. It's more to the right. So hard moving this sail. There it is. You see it, front right. It's more sharper to the right a little bit. You have the shark bait?
Yeah.
We can throw it on the shark bait and then swim for it. Throw it now, actually. On it. Is it faster?
I don't.
I actually don't know. Is double paddling faster than swimming for it? I'm not sure. We should test this with three people. We just missed 45, and we like 46. Unlucky. FL. Alright, I'm not doing this strat.
Aw, oh, fuck.
Alright, I'm doing this strat. I made it. It was ugly, but I made it. Oh no. Alright, I made it. Waiting on you. Forty-six, thirty-six. Nice.